Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. So for today's video, I will show you how to trace on my DIY light box. Tara.
Hell yeah.
So guys, nandito ang mga hinanda ko gamitan para makapag-trace tayo ng anime or character. First is glass. Second is box. Kahit anong box, kahit gano'ng kalaki, basta sukat ng inyong glass na ipapatok. Next is lights. Ang ginamit ko nga pa ng ilaw ay cellphone ko, flashlight lang. And last, meron akong print na pinaprint na anime na ite-trace natin. Tara, trace!
Thank you.
guys, pakita ko nga pala ang ating mga na-sketch na anime or character. Ito yung pinaka-original niya. Tapos itong na-trace ko. Tapos ito naman yung isa. Ito yung isa, tapos ito yung trace. Diba, tuklikin na tuklikin. The essential feature of this equipment is to have the light shine through different layers of paper for tracing the in-betweens. Animator may use light box to trace an underlining, original image and slightly alter its form or position to create different cell can then be captured a camera to create the illusion of animation and movement. And it's used for illuminating graphic displays and are created using an outer frame, a graphic usually fabric or Duratrans, which are designed to light an LED light. I use my flashlight to my phone because I don't any likes like LED light. That's it.